Hi there, this is Ash and a warm welcome to my latest model truck review video to come of this Sunday onto my channel. And this one is another one by the Oxford Diecast company as part of the Oxford haulage range of 176 scale model trucks, and this uses the older style packaging. The operator of this truck is Robert Addison, of whom I believe is a Scottish operator. And this one is the Scania Topline truck. And we'll just turn the box around. The details are SCA09CS, Robert Addison Scania. I'm not entirely sure if this is an R series or an S series. It appears to me it could be an R series, but we will look at it up and close later in this review. And before I do anything else, I'm going to pause the video and remove all the packaging off camera, as then I can focus on doing the close-ups without the packaging on, as there is no glare then from the Perspex case. And that will be the next part of this three-part review, as I have split this one into segments, and this will be the norm from now on. So I will be back shortly. We are now on to the close-ups. But just before I commence with that, I will cover the certificate, of which this one is numbered as 0231 of 2000 model trucks produced worldwide for this range of Scania trucks. And so this one is extra special, as this one is at the low end of the production, and possibly amongst the first batch or something. But anyways, continuing on with the close-ups, I'm going to turn the cab around to this position, and like so, just going to zoom in there. The detail very much speaks for itself. This version has the sunroof, and there is extra lights on the sun visor, as well as extra wing mirrors, and I believe the wipers could be separately fitted, although I'm not sure on this version, but I know on the later versions these are separate. Detail is very nice. And I believe the registration on this one is EX08AAJ. And it does have glazed headlights, although for some reason they have been painted over, which detracts from the realism, as I think they should have left the headlights clear and just painted the indicators on. But that's just my personal opinion. What I'm going to do, just going to turn the cab round more central to the camera, just to make sure that I have the details correct. I believe that says SP08AAJ and not EX as I thought, just to correct myself there. And that's really it for the close-ups. As with the other Scania trucks, there is no flush glazing on this model, as it would have been grand if they had flush glazing, as that would have added more realism to the truck. But the next thing to do is to commence on with the 360 degree rotation. And that will be in the next part of this video. We are now on to the final part of this review, of which is the 360 degree rotation. I'm just going to reset the turntable just to make sure that the stand is parallel with the camera. And without further ado, we'll start with a clockwise rotation just to show this truck off in all of its glory. As it is a very nice model in my opinion, just going to zoom out a wee bit more, just going to fine tune the camera a bit. There we go. And just make sure we don't lose the truck whilst doing the rotation, because I'm very cautious of that. And just need to bring that back a wee bit, as therefore it's more centering the turntable, as it's quite hard to judge the exact center point with these stands, as it does look central, but sometimes it can be slightly offset, hence the reasons why I have to keep adjusting the camera. But anyways, the detail on this model truck is very much self-explanatory, and I really do enjoy these new range of reviews, and I hope you are too. But as always, I do welcome positive and constructive feedback on the content I create. I'm just going to tweak the camera again, and that concludes this review. As expected, really, I'm going to round this review off with a 9 out of 10, as the only detraction from these fantastic models from Oxford Diecast is the lack of flush glazing. If the truck had flush glazing, then I would have given this easily a perfect 10. But that concludes this review. Thank you for watching. Have a good week or weekend. All the best. And God bless. See you all later, and cheerio.